So we're in a yellow mall at the Metrocentre. So I should keep to the side here. So you know this climbing area that I did about last year, guys? There's lots of colour. More, it's too hot. So this is Odeon. This is Dolby Cinema. So do you know Rainbow Bit guys? Different climb that I did here last year. So the slide here requires money. So this is the food area. There's an Oriental buffet restaurant. It's going to be a treetop golf coming soon here, Metrocentre. Thank you. the red, so the right one is the multi-car park. And I edit all the IKEA gated videos into the place in Newcastle, because you know, guys, so this one is a full, this is a part of Newcastle, this Metrocentre. There's spots direct coming to the room. There's Spots Direct coming soon. New shopping's gonna come soon, guys. Yeah. So do you know this, guys, that my red motor car park that we've been there before? So yeah, go downstairs.
Right, well, I'll tell you, I'll come home, I'll pick up my medicine, and then we'll jack and pack his bag and we'll come to you.
Well, there's an apple shop here. So guys, do you know this place where this iPhone 14 Pro Max last year with my dad, with unboxing here, guys? So let's go in. So there is iPhones here, 14 pluses. So this is Explore app, pick any iPhone to explore. You tap anywhere to keep exploring. So last year is 13 Pro Max, 13 series. Last 2 years is 12 series. Last 3 years is 11 series. So let's look at the iPhone 12 and 13s here. So this is the 12 and 13s. To explore. I ABCD. Explore. Let's compare this 13 series pricing options. So it starts at £749 in 120 GB. 256 is 859 GB. The 512 GB is £1,079. That's 112. And for £649 and 64. 128 GB and 699. 256 GB and 809. So if you see this, so 12 is cheaper. So look at these cutout differences. Look at the notches. So if you see this, take a closer look. So if you see this notch, this block's left. So if you see this. Let's do comparison between so this iPhone 12 and 13s have notches, which is an older device. We'll see it. Let's check on that battery health. In the 13. 95. So after the year, the battery health may decrease. Let's go on settings. So it says 88%. So you see this battery health. So let's do speed test to see if it's still worth it. The first time, I think it's a 13. Calendar, 1, 2, 3. Both photos. Try again. Photos. Your albums. So camera. So see that main film in the iPhone 14 Plus. So look at the differences between the camera on the iPhones. So it's good camera speed. Try that again. So which camera quality is the most better? So after speed test, so let's do some more. So you got mail here. 13, notes. I think it's above. Reminders. Try again. Reminders. 12. Yeah. Both. News. News. 13. TV. Podcast. 13. Apple Store. 13. New Mac. China. Your health. So, wallet. Wallet. 13. Explore. So after speed test, so if you see this battery, the 13 drain much quicker. So 12 Pro, just 12 still beats the 13. So keep in mind the 13 has a 19-hour video playback, as the 12 have 17 hours of video playback. So continuing on, Find My 12 Box. Home. Welcome to my speed comparison. Weather. So we see that the 13 can get a better grip on one hand. Zoom out. So weather. Try again. So weather. Both. Drive both. Stops. Both. Freeform. 13. Tips. Transfer. iTunes. iTunes Store. Shortcuts. Fitness. Classical. Again, classical. 30 settings. Pull that up. Good settings. 1, 2, 3. So see here. So let's check on the battery health. 100. 88% battery health. So battery percentage. Utilities. Contact. Calculator. Your speed test. With the compass. Magnifier. The 12 feet takes the lead. Measure.
No, you can take it off.
Voice memos. Support. Try again. Green Bay Law. see who wins. Champions. High performer. Audio. Vocals. Photos. Retouch. Nice guy. So after speed round 2, the iPhone drained by 2% and this 12 drained by 2, so it's just by percentage. So files. 13. Pages. 13. Notability. Office. Excel. Wow. Number. Keynote. Gender. Voice. Let's export. See how long. Save. Sushi. Working's the fastest. Just lower. Yeah. 13. Pocket. Face tube. Guide band. Lenser. Hair salon. 13. Food ninja. So after all the speed tests, both phones drained by 4%. So if you see here, let's go. Put those phones back. Good. This is a 20-watt charger there. USB-C. So there are watches that they sell here. go see this, no, watch this. So this is AirPods. Nice, the iPhone 14 Pro's here. So this one is a charging brand. Yeah. And this is the battery pack. So it's cost £100. So this is Belkin MagSafe holder. So this is the SE. This is the 13 and the 14 Pro. So this is the 14 Plus is. So this is an iPhone unavailable. So this iPhone is locked. This is custom Pro Max. Let's do gaming test. So guys, we're going to the Apple Store, so we're walking in Metrocentre. So there's a number 3 here. This is first 3 month free. Mm.
Shout out to dogs.
Just out to here. You got the gravel boots. That's Millie's cookie there. Okay.
After college, we'll go home.
Yeah. Yeah. So we're going in there. This is new here. That's all. It's been like lots of, there's lots of videos about Metrocentre, so I'm going to go in the toilet, so yeah, I'm going to stop the video. I'm going to pause the part now. Look at that, I just got out of the toilet. So guys, so at the end of the week, I'm doing subscribers of the day. So if anyone subscribes to my channel, I'm going to give you a shout out about the subscriber of the day. So the subscriber of the day was only two subscribers for a week of the week, and I give two shout out subscriber of the week. So if anyone subscribes, please do. So make sure you subscribe to get a big shout out. to get a big subscriber of the week shout out. So yeah, continue walking. So this is Turkish barber here. So this is the map of Metrocentre. So when we're on the red mall, so this is the green mall here, so we should go over here back to that yellow mall. So this is where we came from. So this is the buffet can here. Chiquito over the Mexican restaurant. So there used to be a Chiquito in Teesside Park, but just swapped into Five Guys in Teesside. So this is sushi takeaway. It's a Japanese food.
just this one, I'm on it. So I'm on it.
How much?
Mackie
meat.
And this one is also sushi.
下头是寿司，下头就按他这个拼盘发个寿司，然后再这个鱼。
它只是寿司没有鱼。
是哦，也是鱼的寿司。
就是底下，这是底下那个。
这个是寿司卷，这个。
So this is sushi takeaway. 啊。
它那个没有那个纯鱼的。
Joey, the workers do sushi.
这个是纯
商
品的 ，super
商品
的。你要吃吉祥鱼？
我一般。
And this might get caught the way. And this is £7 a bowl, so this is edamame, which is sea soy, spring onion. This cost £3.50. And this is a shell, which is £19. So that was the same as some Tesco's have sushi takeaway.
Yeah,
some Tesco's gone. So there was salmon here. So some Japanese food eat sushi.
This is green bean.
So this is called edamame, maki mix. So I tried that on Japanese food before.
Yeah, correct.
So there is sushi here. Right. So there was a bag to take away. That, so this one requires money before I pay. So this is takeaway, this one is dining in here, so there was an entrance here, you should wait till the waiter shouts. Thank you, mate. So this is curry here, the Japanese restaurant. So this is the entrance. That one is a takeaway. So when you're down here, you should wait for a waiter to tell you where to sit here. So over there, there's a waiter who is telling the customers to sit. Okay. 我在笑是谁？So three of them are £3.50, cucumber Mackey. Thank you. So we're going to leave Metrocentre Yellow Multi Car Park. So yeah, thank you for watching. Be sure to hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, smash the like, and I'll see you on next video. Bye.